And then the shot could not...
And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.
Going out of my mind, 'cause you're giving me way too much adrenaline. Hold the line, I heard a little bump in the night, yeah. Although it's good on paper, on occasion we collide, we collide. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you.
Skeletons.
You spell it all out. Girl, something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could've been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's girl.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's
girl.
One at a time, they all appear. Your car's close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past. Like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time.
Like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And a huge story unfolding. I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, they just need a win here and they're up, and what an achievement that will be. They certainly deserve it. They've been excellent.
Successfully cut out. Pino. This attack looks highly promising. Gomis. Clean challenge. Superb effort to keep it in. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Oh, he's lost possession. He has time to play it over. Using his body to good effect. Sends it back. Can they forge ahead? Oh, a goal here! And what a hammer blow that could be to their hopes of winning promotion today.
Well, that's not what they needed. It's going to be difficult to get back into this one now. Well, as you can see, he just couldn't get enough on it. He'll be frustrated with that one.
So the Invincibles restart the game. Is there to be a response from them? There needs to be. Yeah. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Yilmaz. That's fine play to keep control of the ball. Excellent vision. And there is the goal to level the game. The hearts are still pumping.
Well, that's a start. Can they go and get another to win this game now?